Substrate molecules bind the active site of an enzyme molecule. After the enzyme-substrate complex has formed, catalysis can occur, followed by the release of the product or products of the reaction.